This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Louisville, pronounced I, Lou VL, I, Elville, or I, Lou IVL, is the largest city in the Commonwealth of Kentucky and the 30th most populous city in the United States. It is one of two cities in Kentucky designated as first class, the other being the state's second largest city of Lexington. Louisville is the historical seat and, since 2003, the nominal seat of Jefferson County. Louisville was founded in 1778 by George Rogers Clark and is named after King Louis XVI of France, making Louisville one of the oldest cities west of the Appalachian Mountains, sited beside the Falls of the Ohio, the only major obstruction to river traffic between the Upper Ohio River and the Gulf of Mexico. The settlement first grew as a portage site. It was the founding city of the Louisville and Nashville Railroad, which grew into a 6,000-mile 9,700. Louisville. 23 Climate 3 Demographics 31 Religion 4 Economy 5 Culture 51 Annual Festivals and Other Events 52 Indie Scene 53 Museums, Galleries and Interpretive Centers 54 Performing Arts 55 Sports 551 Current Professional Teams 6 Parks and Outdoor Attractions 7 Government and Politics 71 Public Safety and Crime 8 Education 9 Media 10 Infrastructure 101 Transportation 102 Utilities 11 Notable People 12 Events 13 Sister Cities 14 See also 15 Notes 16 References 17 Further Reading 18 External Links History Main Articles, History of Louisville, Kentucky and Timeline of Louisville, Kentucky. See also, History of Kentucky and National Register of Historic Places. Listings in Jefferson County, Kentucky. The history of Louisville spans hundreds of years, and has been influenced by the area's geography and location. Early History and Founding. Louisville's founder, George Rogers Clark. The rapids at the Falls of the Ohio created a barrier to river travel, and as a result, settlements grew up at this stopping point. The first European settlement in the vicinity of modern-day Louisville was on Corn Island in 1778 by Colonel George Rogers Clark, credited as the founder of Louisville. Several landmarks in the community are named after him. 2 years later, in 1780, the Virginia General Assembly approved the town charter of Louisville. The city was named in honor of King Louis XVI of France, whose soldiers were then aiding Americans in the Revolutionary War. Early residents lived in forts to protect themselves from Indian raids, but moved out by the late 1780s. In 1803, explorers Meriwether Lewis and William Clark organized their expedition across America in the town of Clarksville, Indiana, at the present-day Falls of the Ohio opposite Louisville, Kentucky. 19th century. See also, Louisville, Kentucky, in the American Civil War. View of Main Street. Louisville in 1846. The city's early growth was influenced by the fact that river boats had to be unloaded and moved downriver before reaching the falls. By 1828, the population had swelled to 7,000 and Louisville became an incorporated city. The city grew rapidly in its formative years. Louisville was a major shipping port and slaves worked in a variety of associated trades. The city was often a point of escape for slaves to the north, as Indiana was a free state memorial to the 1890 tornado, on Main Street in downtown Louisville. During the Civil War, Louisville was a major stronghold of Union forces, which kept Kentucky firmly in the Union. It was the center of planning, supplies, recruiting, and transportation for numerous campaigns, especially in the Western Theater. By the end of the war, Louisville had not been attacked, although skirmishes and battles, including the battles of Perryville and Corydon, took place nearby. After Reconstruction, returning Confederate veterans largely took political control of the city, leading to the jibe that Louisville joined the Confederacy after the war was over. Churchill Downs in 1901. The first Kentucky Derby was held on May 17, 1875, at the Louisville Jockey Club track, later renamed Churchill Downs. The Derby was originally shepherded by Meriwether Lewis Clark Jr., the grandson of William Clark of the Lewis and Clark Expedition, and grandnephew of the city's founder George Rogers Clark. Horse racing had a strong tradition in Kentucky, whose inner bluegrass region had been a center of breeding high-quality livestock throughout the 19th century. 10,000 spectators watched the first Derby, which Aristides won on March 27, 1890. The city was devastated and its downtown nearly destroyed when an F4 tornado tore through as part of the Middle Mississippi Valley tornado outbreak. An estimated 74 to 120 people were killed. 20th and 21st centuries. Throughout January 1937, 1,917 inches 487. Older buildings' economic changes included a decline in local manufacturing. The West End and older areas of the South End, in particular, began to decline economically as many local factories closed. Entrance to the 4th Street Live Entertainment Complex in Louisville, featuring the marquee of the Hard Rock Cafe in 1974, a major F4 tornado hit Louisville as part of the 1974 super outbreak of tornadoes that struck 13 states. It covered 21 miles 34. 2004 Geography main article, Geography of Louisville, Kentucky. Hilly terrain blankets the southwest part of the city. Louisville and Jefferson County have a combined area of 39,768 square miles 1,0300. Areas generally east of I-65 are above the floodplain, and are composed of gently rolling hills. The southernmost parts of Jefferson County are in the scenic and largely undeveloped Knobs region, which is home to Jefferson Memorial Forest. The Louisville-Jefferson County, Kentucky in Metropolitan Statistical Area MSA, the 43rd largest in the United States, includes the Kentucky County of Jefferson coterminous with Louisville Metro, plus 12 outlying counties, 7 in Kentucky and 5 in southern Indiana. Louisville's MSA is included in the Louisville-Elizabethtown-Madison, KY in Combined Statistical Area CSA, which also includes the Elizabethtown, KY MSA, as well as the Madison, in Micropolitan Statistical Area. The Louisville area is near several other urban areas, especially Frankfort, Kentucky, the state's capital, Cincinnati, Ohio. The two cities' Metropolitan Statistical Areas almost border each other, Lexington, Kentucky, and the Indianapolis, Indiana area, especially Columbus, Indiana, to the north of southern Indiana. Cityscape main article, Cityscape of Louisville, Kentucky. See also, Downtown Louisville, Neighborhoods in Louisville, Kentucky, List of parks in the Louisville metropolitan area, and List of tallest buildings in Louisville. East Louisville's Highlands District, specifically, the Bonnycastle neighborhood. The Downtown Business District of Louisville is located immediately south of the Ohio River and southeast of the Falls of the Ohio. Major roads extend outwards from the downtown area in all directions, like the spokes of a wheel. The airport is about 675 miles 1086. Broadway and 3rd Street in downtown Louisville. Since the mid-20th century, Louisville has in some ways been divided into three sides of town, the West End, the South End, and the East End. In 2003, Bill Dakin, a University of Louisville geography professor, said that the West End, west of 7th Street and north of Algonquin Parkway, is a euphemism for the African-American part of town, although he points out that this belief is not entirely true, and most African-Americans no longer live in areas where more than 80% of residents are black. Nevertheless, he says the perception is still strong. The South End has long had a reputation as a white, working-class part of town, while the East End has been seen as middle and upper class. According to the Greater Louisville Association of Realtors, the area with the lowest median home sales price is west of Interstate 65. In the West and South Ends, the middle range of home sales prices are between Interstate 64 and 65 in the South and East Ends, and the highest median home sales price are north of Interstate 64 in the East End. Immigrants from Southeast Asia tend to settle in the South End, while immigrants from Eastern Europe settle in the East End. Panoramic views. Climate. Louisville has a humid subtropical climate, Köppen CFA, with four distinct seasons, and is located in USDA hardiness zones 6B and 7A. Spring-like conditions typically begin in mid to late March, summer from mid to late May to late September, with fall in the October to November period. Seasonal extremes in both temperature and precipitation are not uncommon during early spring and late fall. Severe weather is not uncommon, with occasional tornado outbreaks in the region. Winter typically brings a mix of rain, sleet, and snow, with occasional heavy snowfall and icing. Louisville averages 45 days with low temperatures dipping to 10. Louisville had the fourth hottest summer on record, with the temperature rising up to 106. November-December year record high. Degree F. Degree C. 77-25-78-26-88-31-91-33-98-37-105-41-107-42. 105-41-104-40-93-34-85-29-76-24-107-42. Mean maximum. Degree F. Degree C. 647,182,694,208,785. 258-842-29-878-31-929-338-955-353-957-354-918-332-843-291-753-241-653. 185,970,361 average high degree F degree C 430-61-478-88-579-144-688-204-771-251-853-296-887-315. 883,313,815,271,212,579-144-458-77-678-199 average low degree F degree C 268-29,299-12,378. 32-473-85-570-139-660-189-699-211-685-203-605-158-489-94-395-42-300. -11-486-92 mean minimum degree F degree C 49-151,102-121,204-66,304-09-410-5-521-112-587-148. 572-14-447-71-328-04-230-592-127-02-177 record low degree F degree C -22-30-19-28-1 -18-21-6-31-1-42-6-49-9-45-7-33-1-23-5-1-18-15. -26-22-30 average precipitation inches M 324,823-318-408-417-1059-401-119-527-133-979-963-423-1074. 333,486,305,775,322,818,359,912,383,973,4491-1,1407 average snowfall inches CM 37-94-45-114-14. 36-01-03-00-00-00-00-00-01-03-01-03-26. 66,125,318 average precipitation days 001 in 104,101,119,117-126-103-100-80-80-77-101-120-1228 average snowy days 01 in 36-36-12-01-00-00-00-01-03-29-118 average relative humidity percent 686,681,640,615. 672 septillion 689 sextillion 700 9 quintillion 717 quadrillion 729 trillion 699 billion 694 million 702,686 mean monthly sunshine hours 1405-1489-1886-2211-2634-2889-2936-2726. 2343-285-1357-1183-2-5144% possible sunshine 46-49-51-56-60-65-65-65-63-60-45-40. 56 Source, NOAA Sunday 1961-1990 Demographics Historical Population Census POP percent plus or minus 1790-200-1800-359,795% 1810-1357-2780% 1820. 4012 1957% 1830 10341 1578% 1840 21210 1051% 1850 43194 1036% 1860 68033 575% 1870 100753 481% 1880 123,758 228% 1890 161,129 302% 1900 204,731 271% 1910 223,928 94% 1920 234,891 49% 1930 307,745 310% 1940 319,077 37% 1950 369,129 157% 1960 390,639 58% 1970 361,706 -74% 1980 298,694 -174% 1990 269,063 -99% 256,231 -48% 2010 597,337 1,331% S 2015 615,366 30% U.S. Decennial Census. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. June 2014 Learn how and when to remove this template message unless otherwise noted. All demographics refer to the consolidated Louisville Metro, including the separately incorporated cities within it as of the 2010 census. Louisville Metro held a population of 741,096, while the balance area of Louisville proper included 597,337 due to the city-county merger in 2003. The city's population had greatly expanded from the pre-merger area of Louisville, which held only 245,315 people in 2007. Louisville is the largest city in Kentucky, with 171% of the state's total population as of 2010. The balance's percentage was 138% in 2010. Over one-third of the population growth in Kentucky was in Louisville's CSA counties. The 2007 demographic breakdown for the entire Louisville metro area was 748% white, 717% non-Hispanic, 22% Black, 06% American Indian, 20% Asian, 01% Hawaiian or Pacific Islander, 14% Other, and 16% multiracial. About 29% of the total population was identified as Hispanic of any race during the same year. The area of pre-merger Louisville consisted 601% white, 352% African American, 19% Asian, 02% American Indian, and 30% Other, with 24% identified as Hispanic of any race. Of the 287,012 households, 296% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 452% were married couples living together, 147% had a female householder with no husband present, and 362% were not families. About 305% of all households were made up of individuals, and 103% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 237 and the average family size was 297. The age distribution is 243% under the age of 18, 89% from 18 to 24, 304% from 25 to 44, 228% from 45 to 64, and 135% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 37 years for every 100 females. There were 9,160 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 8,760. Males, the median income for a household is $39,457 and for a family was $49,161. Males had a median income of $36,484 versus $26,255 for females. The per capita income for the county was $22,352. About 95% of families and 124% of the population were below the poverty line, including 181% of those under age 18 and 88% of those ages 65 or over. Religion. Main article, Religion in Louisville, Kentucky. See also, Religion in Kentucky. Louisville's Cathedral of the Assumption. Louisville hosts religious institutions of various faiths, including Christianity, Judaism, Islam, Hinduism, Buddhism, and Sikhism. The 135,421 Roman Catholic Louisvillians are part of the Archdiocese of Louisville, covering 24 counties in central Kentucky, and consisting of 121 parishes and missions spread over 8,124 square miles. 21,040. Bellarmine University and Spalding University in Louisville are affiliated with the Roman Catholic Church. 1 in 3 Louisvillians is Southern Baptist, belonging to one of 147 local congregations. This denomination increased in number when large numbers of people moved into Louisville in the early 20th century from rural Kentucky and Tennessee to work in the city's factories. Some of these migrants also formed Holiness and Pentecostal churches and Churches of Christ. German immigrants in the 19th century brought not only a large Catholic population, but also the Lutheran and Evangelical faiths, which are represented today in Louisville by the Evangelical Lutheran Church in America, the Lutheran Church Missouri Synod, and the United Church of Christ, respectively. The city is home to several megachurches: Southeast Christian Church, with its main campus in Middletown and three others in the surrounding region, is the fifth largest of the Christian churches in the United States, and St. Stephen Baptist Church has the largest African American congregation. The city is home to several religious institutions: the Southern Baptist Theological Seminary, Louisville Bible College, Louisville Presbyterian Theological Seminary, and the denominational headquarters of the Presbyterian Church USA. The Jewish population of around 8,500 in the city is served by 5 synagogues. Most Jewish families emigrated from Eastern Europe at the start of the 20th century. Around 800 Soviet Jews have moved to Louisville since 1991. Jewish immigrants founded Jewish Hospital in what was once the center of the city's Jewish district from 2005 to 2012. Jewish Hospital merged with 2 Kentucky-based Catholic healthcare systems to form KentuckyOne Health, which later in 2012 announced a partnership with the University of Louisville Hospital. A significant focal point for Louisville's Jewish community is located near Bowman Field, where there are 2 Orthodox synagogues, including Anshai Sfard, founded in 1893, the Jewish Community Center, Jewish Family and Career Services, and an affordable housing complex since 1996. Every May, the Festival of Faiths, a 5-day national interfaith gathering, is held featuring music, poetry, film, art, and dialogue with internationally renowned spiritual leaders, thinkers, and practitioners. The festival is organized by the Center for Interfaith Relations and is held at Actors Theater of Louisville. Economy. Main article, Economy of Louisville, Kentucky. See also, Greater Louisville Inc., Keep Louisville Weird, and List of Major Employers in Louisville, Kentucky. The L.